Without miracles, Jesus means nothing. Without miracles, Buddha remains the same, because he never did any miracle. People loved him not for his miracles. People loved him for his clarity of perception, of seeing into the very roots of things, of giving insights to people to transform life. Walking on water is simply stupid, even if you can do it, because you will remain the same. You will not come out of water a transformed human being.